Just like other popular 3D architectural packages, ID Architecture is able to share the projects in DWG with external rendering software like Artlantis or V-Ray. This gives you the possibility to collaborate with rendering experts or generate by yourself breathtaking images of your projects to seduce your customers. That said, ID Architecture includes a full set of inbuilt rendering features to give life to your projects with photorealistic lighting, materials, backgrounds, and 3D furnitures. You will find these features in the Photo IDEA menu. You can use the Hidden Lines mode to have a quick first look at the project before choosing a rendering mode in the rendering options. Several levels are available for 3D rendering. The OpenGL rendering is used to rotate, pan and zoom, but also to modify the project with real-time rendering. You can render directly into a file. By reducing the resolution of the file, you will save time, but you may also create much larger files without being limited to the size of your screen. For the background, you can use either an image or some colors. You can also very easily edit the materials of the 3D furniture provided with the software. This table was all white, and we make part of it with glass. Editing the materials of any 3D BIM object is as easy as making a double click on it to display the properties windows. ID Architecture includes an extensive set of materials, but you may also create your own ones, either by importing an image or by modifying an existing material. Here we can, for example, modify the scale of the tiles and associate these new materials to the list of materials used in our project. You can find this material now in the position number 16 and use it for a slab or another object in our project. You can immediately see the result with the fast and real-time OpenGL rendering. Another interesting feature is to be able to simulate the position of the sun at different hours. This ray tracing calculation can't be done with the OpenGL rendering. As a result, we choose here the optical rendering that can take up to a few minutes to get the highest quality and calculate all the shadows.